Hello everyone, my name is Sahib Karim Khan and I'm a management consultant and trainer by profession. Today I'm representing the volunteers capacity building portfolio of the Ismaili Council for Pakistan. This video is about active listening. In this video, we'll be talking about three things. Number one, what is listening and its different types? Number two, why do we not listen? And number three, the three important words to help us improve our listening. So let's get started. What is the difference between hearing and listening? Let's focus on this sound. Ye abhi aapko aawaz aa rahi hai AC ki. Zara is pe focus kijiyega. See, this sound was always there, but when you started focusing on it, then you started listening it. So listening is all about being focused. And that is the difference between listening and hearing. Okay, let's quickly talk about the types of listening. There are multiple types, but we'll be talking about three types. Number one is informational listening, when we listen to learn something, for example, while attending a class. Then we have the second type of listening, which is called critical listening, which is listening to evaluate and analyze. This is what we do while we are debating or discussing something with someone. And the third one is empathetic listening, or listening for the feelings and emotions of the second person or the other person. Aur iski example aap ye le sakte hain, jaise aap jab apne kisi family member se baat kar rahe hote hain, kisi dost se baat kar rahe hote hain. So these are the three types of listening. So next is, why do we not listen? Well, there are multiple reasons why we do not listen and just hear. And one of the prime reasons is our assumption that we know. आपने अक्सर देखा होगा कि जब हम किसी से गुफ्तगू कर रहे होते हैं तो हमारे जहन में चल रहा होता है, जी जी मुझे पता है अब ये क्या बोलेगा, मुझे पता है ये क्या बोलेगी. I know what they are going to say. Now this assumption is stopping us from listening. So in order to be active listener, good listener, we need to focus, and we do not need to focus on the assumptions. All right, so coming to the three important words to improve our listening. Remember, important, I-M-P. So let's see what are these three words. Starting with the I, which is the interest. So develop a genuine interest in the person that you are having a conversation with. That is going to help you improve your listening. So I for interest. M is for mindset. We need to have a shift in our mindset. Because normally हम ये समझते हैं कि आया मेरे अंदर एक काबिलियत है या एक काबिलियत नहीं है, लेकिन माइंडसेट में हमें शिफ्ट ये करना है दैट लिसनिंग इज अ स्किल दैट नीड्स टू बी लर्न एंड वी ऑल कैन लर्न इट. वी हैव टू फोकस ऑन इट, वी हैव टू पुट आर एनर्जीज इन टू इट एंड वी विल बी एबल टू डू इट. And in order for you to improve your listening, I would like to recommend you two books. First one is from Dale Carnegie, and the name of the book is How to Win Friends and Influence People. Very good book. It's a very old book, but worth a read. And secondly, a book written by Tom Peters with the name of The Little Big Things. So these two books would help you improve your listening. So I is for developing interest in the other person. M is for shifting our mindset so that we know we have to improve our listening. And then P for practice and patience. Listening requires patience and listening requires practice. So if you want to become a better leader, if you want to become a better listener, then you have to invest your time and your energies in developing this competence. So these three words are going to help you improve your listening. I, develop interest in the person that you are speaking to. M, have a mindset that it is a skill that needs to be learned. And P, practice and patience. So let's recap this video very quickly. We started with understanding the difference between listening and hearing. When we focus on something, we start listening. Then we talked about the three types of listening: informational listening, critical listening, and empathetic listening. Next, we talked about why do we not listen? Because we assume that we know it already. And then we talked about three important words, I, M, P, important, to improve our listening. So I, interest, developing genuine interest in the person that we are talking to. M is for mindset, shift in our mindset that listening is a skill that we need to learn. And P is for practice and patience, because listening requires practice and patience. So I hope that these three words are going to help you improve your listening and make you a better active listener. Thank you very much.